Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna show you how to complete level 9 in hard difficulty. Using no generals in the army and only using lancer in the troops. Before the video started, I want to thank all of you for your support and always feel free to comment below to give any suggestion for the next tutorial. So basically in this level, you need to rely heavily on the defense work every single turn and resource is very critical. You need to pay attention on what troops I train every turn and what building I build every turn and their exact location. So now, you're gonna just wait. At the first turn, we need to train this grenadier we not yet activate the speed boost and move your troops like this. And at the second turn, we build a fort. Remove this militia. And there. Once again, I want to say to you that maximizing the speed boost general skill is very, very useful and it is very worth it. You can do literally every level with that and no problem. In the second turn, we capture the bank and we build a fort. That's all. And then we build a stronghold over here and move the militia there and this grenadier here. We also need to capture this wood mill and prepare these cavalry. On the fourth turn, we build a fort over here and move the infantry here. We train a lancer. We'll just wait and sneak attack. So the reason why I put my cavalry here, so they will have attack bonuses from moving after attacking. The enemy will pop up here. We'll just done with this. You cannot train more troops. It's okay. Skip. We make a fort here. And then we capture the iron mine. So we will do a careful recharge. Then we move our grenadier over here and do another charge. Another charge. And we just murder them. So this cavalry will eventually blocking the enemy from training another cavalry unit. So it is actually helpful. Come back to original position. We another sneak attack. We're going to make a stronghold over this mountain. We'll train a cuirassier. See, we can make a stronghold. That's pretty much it. And we can also train these like infantry. We need to clear these upper cavalry first because they've broken through the defenses. And we'll charge them again with our cavalry. Everything's good. And at this 9 turn, we need to train some cavalry. Back up a little bit. And here we're gonna kill this infantry, and we will make a fort there. Thank you. always use your resources. Let's go for now. We'll train a lot of infantry here. We'll also make a fort. Back up a little bit. So it's the elephant. We'll try to block. And this one just cleared the enemy. Remember, always find the enemy cannons and attack them, because you know they are so OP. and they had advantage of attacking our forts, and we do not want to risk our fort to be destroyed. We train a fatiguer here, and we'll leave these matters to infantry. This wait here. Can train some lancer. Oops, sorry. It's using my resource from the skill. I will not use this lancer. You should have trained this at the 14th turn, so I'll not just use it. I'll just leave it there. I'll just leave it there. We'll continue training at the 15th turn. Train a lancer on the 15th. So if you had enough resource, you can use this militia to build fort here and here. I'm holding myself because there was a skill from my troops that can increase the resource. So I'm not risking it to give another bonus. I will not do that. You know, I'll just make a fort. And from here, you can train cavalry from these two sites. You can train whatever you want to furthermore boost. So I'm not moving my grenadier, so this infantry will come here and we will have more surface area to attack. And turns out they weren't moving, so we'll just move anyway. You can train more. At the late game, it doesn't matter what you train, just do it accordingly. There we go. These guys are just so annoying. And that's it. There you go, guys. Hope this will help you. If you enjoy this video, please consider subscribing and like the video. It only takes 2 taps and it will be very encouraging for me to make another video. Have a nice day.